Very good. You have now entered the long dark of Moria. Moria is a lost civilization that spans many ages. And in the deep places of this world, foul terrors still dwell, filled with wrath and malice. I expect you found the landscape changed since we recently passed through. That was the work of the Watcher in the water. For what good are words of opening, or enchanted doors for that matter, against such ancient powers?
Thank you.
Saruman admires the war, the terrible creation that mocks the wolf. To spread terror, he unleashed them upon the lands surrounding Isengard. They are fast and powerful creatures, able to bring down a horse and rider. Few can withstand their attack.